Hey, how you doing? This is Ty with Green Regimen, and today we're going to do the seated calf raise. Now, pay attention to this because in the gym you see a lot of people doing this exercise wrong, like most exercises. So here, you want to make sure when you get into this machine that your thighs, kind of like your knees really, are more firmly against this pad here, right? Now, these grips are not for you to, not to help you lift up the weight, but really just to make sure that you're in here positioned nice and firmly. Now, here's the key to getting bigger calves. You want to make sure that you always have and always keep full extension. So there's tension on the calves. All the way down, and all the way up. All the way down is the dorsal flex. Plantar flex is all the way up. So you see people in the gym doing this type of thing. That's not doing anything but using momentum. And that's not what we're trying to do if you're trying to build bigger calves. Full extension. In, on the way down, on the way up. Again, we're not using our hands to help us use momentum to get the weight up. You can keep your hands right here because you're working on the calves. Now, if your toes start to slide in more, that means you're working out the outer part of your calf. If your toes are kind of angled outward, then you're working the inner part of your calf. So what you want to do is keep your toes straight. And I guarantee you, if you do about 15 reps, you'll definitely start to feel it. No question at all. Simply rack the weight. There you go. So do about 15 to 20 reps. I'd say about 4 sets. That'll give you that nice burn, and that'll definitely help you build those stubborn calf muscles. Once again, Ty with Green Regimen. Like this video, follow us at Green Regimen. We'll see you next time.